happy homecoming to our Kappa newbies!
Boys, it's real simple. Top comment.
An exclamation point.
Tag the hoes to protect the bros!
Yo.
Something's happened with your brother. We just found him at his fraternity.
We have one victim and are still looking for a suspect. Please call us if you have any information.
We've had issues of cyberbullying on campus.
What do they post?
An exclamation point.
No, someone's in here.
Last year,
that girl, something happened to her.
This is something that, if it were to spiral out of control, could hurt all of us. I'm hoping to keep this between us.
Thank you all for coming. If Maggie were here, she'd just tell you all to make yourselves at home. The greatest thing about Maggie was this deep love that she had for Jenny.
If I'm honest, I could have been a better father.
Now I've got to do that. I got to be great for Jenny.
How are you holding up, brother?
I can't believe she's gone.
Things at home have been strange. What are you doing?
Baby is painting. Daddy, where do you think Mommy is now?
How's she holding up?
Jenny said she saw something in her room.
Where'd you see this?
I'm not supposed to tell. I missed you.
This is an angry soul. I was trapped in this world.
I felt something up there. It's bad. Jenny?
Just come up, Samantha.
This is darkness.
What does it want?
To inflict pain.
She's trying to give us a message.
Hey.
I think I found the perfect house for us.
You thought this through?
George really wants this. I owe it to him to at least try.
You know, when I saw this place, I knew immediately it was for us.
There's definitely updating that needs to be done here.
Yeah, certainly could use a paint job.
Yeah, but look at these bones.
So much. You're an exceptional husband.
And you are an exceptional wife.
I'm new in town and I would love to learn more about the older homes in the area. I don't know anybody up here.
Well, you do now.
My wife doesn't know what happened here. I think it would be better if we kept it that way.
Hey,
Everything in the natural world has a counterpart in the spiritual realm.
All so inconsequential.
I'd say death is only the beginning.
My wife is the true believer of the family.
You do not want to get us started on all that stuff.
George, the whole story.
I need to know what happened. Somebody help us!
Is something wrong, Kath?